Peeps, it's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are on the Hypixel server once again, but we're not playing Creeper Attack. We are playing Hypixel Says. Figured we'd get in a couple rounds of Hypixel Says. We'll get in a couple rounds of the party games that are on there. These normally fill up pretty fast, so. But if it takes too long, nope, here we are, we're at 6. I think at 8 it'll start playing. But I figured I'd do some mass server recordings today, get some mini games recorded. We just got done with Creeper Attacks. I know you guys watched that a couple days ago, but oh, I love that game. So you will be seeing more of Creeper Attack. You'll be seeing more of the Hypixel Says. What? Okay. Enchant a wood sword. Oops. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Jump into the air on the spot. Where's the spot? Okay. Look at a stone brick. Get on my way. Oh, stone block. I failed the game. Throw a diamond at player. Q, 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 Q. Do 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 do. Oh, I hear the music, sorry. Bounce as high as you can. Come on. Whoever gets the highest first. Oh, it's gonna be that one right there. Make your inventory completely full. Do 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 do. Ender Pearl to the platform. Oh, this one's a hard one. Maybe? Nope. There. I did get that. Okay, ride a pig off the platform. Nyeom. That's why these are so fun. Spin around in a full circle. I got it. Look at the sky. Don't get killed by TNT. Whoa, no, 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 I'm gonna die. I died. Jump off the platform. Nyeom. I got 5 points. Break a diamond ore block. Get on there. There we go. I didn't finish first, but eat mushroom soup. Just keep eating. Eat until you're full. Okay, I really want to do the meat. What am I doing? Steak. Fish. Oh, it didn't eat it. There we go. And we got 5th place. Or we got 5 points. But these go so fast. I know I can get like 3 and 4 in a round. So I figured it would be fun. It really is fun. Eight players. Starting in 5, 4. And it normally fills up quick. Punch the most tall grass. And it's all different games. I mean, I've come in first in a couple games. I've come in, jump into the air on the spot. There's a spot on the... Don't get killed by TNT. There's quite a few... Whoa, no, 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 no. But I've come in third. I've come in first. Potion of healing. Potion of regeneration. Finish it off with the milk. And the golden apple. I should have done that one third. Not the poisonous. I don't want that. Throw eggs at other players. Shear the sheep. What are you doing? Shear the sheep. Get in a bed. I mean, they're so quick and easy games that, and they're fun too. So, I mean, you can get quite a few done in a round. Don't get killed by the zombies. Yeah, right. I'm dead. I wasn't first killed though, so I don't feel so bad. Here, watch. Here. Come on, zombies. Come over here. Nope. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Let's get them. Get them, zombies. Get them. Nod. You gotta look all the way up and down. When you nod, you gotta make sure it's all the way up. Give Grandma the flower. No, get in there. I did. You hear a little ting when you do it. You just gotta run around and hit all the note blocks. Oh, what happened? Throw a diamond at a player. Hi, have some diamonds. Have some diamonds. Have them all. Build an iron golem. No. Come on, at least. Ah! Look at a player's head. I mean, they're just so quick and easy. You could get like so many rounds in, and they're not all the same. They got quite a few different ones, so I mean it's always different. All right, let's get in another round here. Hypixel says 8. It's starting in 8, 7, 6, 5. And they're fast and they're easy. Let me know if you enjoy Hypixel says all you. Shoot yourself with an arrow. Oh, I did do it. Good. Drink the poison. Poison. Come on. Every now and then, it won't let me drink it for some reason. Kill a chicken. Punch the dragon egg. I am not even hitting it yet. I failed the game. Extinguish yourself. Oh, I did, because I stood in somebody else's water. I'm on it. Oh, no, I'm not. Come on. I failed the game. Shear the sheep. Shear the sheep. Throw a diamond at a player. Q, 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 Q. That one's a typical one. I have seen that multiple times. Look at a player's head. Stop moving. Make your inventory full. Look at a dirt block. Punch the most tall grass. Spin around. But look, there's people with 21 points, and I got 4. 5. I got 5 points. We'll definitely be able to get a couple more rounds in. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't get it in time. I haven't been a good sport. I haven't been saying good going. Hypixel says. And right in another round. Eat mushroom soup. I finished in fourth. Kill a chicken. I didn't finish in first. Smelt iron ore. go. Drink the fire. Got it. I was in fourth. Do I at least get a point? No. I got a point. I got four. Climb to the middle. Ah! What? There was no way I was climbing to the middle. Break the grass. I always do it with the pickaxe. I always do it with whatever's in my hand. There we go. My inventory's completely full. Build an iron golem. Come on, I haven't been able to even build one. Got it. Don't get killed by the TNT. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I got points that time. Craft an iron door. Get into a minecart. I got some points this time. I'm not anywhere near what. Ride a pig off the platform. Come on. Did I get a point? Nope. I got 5 points that time, guys. We'll be able to get one more round in. Is that fully charged? Yes. Okay, get off of there. We'll get one more round in. And I did it again. I forgot to say good going. I'm such a poor sport. Ooh, I'm the only one in this one. But it shouldn't take that long. Nope, two. But if you guys like this Hypixel says, let me know by leaving me a comment down below. Because if you don't like it, then I don't want to be making videos that you guys aren't going to watch. If you do like it, then we will continue doing Hypixel says, along with Creeper Attack. I really enjoy the Creeper Attack. So, but let me know if you like this. Joey even likes this game, so I could actually get him to do some recordings. Got third place, I think. Yep. I don't know what place I got. Oh, I got points. Come on, bounce as high as you can. Oh, I'm in third place as of right now. Ooh, we're getting up there. Dude, you're laying on me. I got fifth place on that other one, so. Oh, I got in points on that one. Smelt iron ore. Is somebody already using this? Come on. Thank you. I'm not gonna get it this time. Enchant a diamond. Oops. Diamond axe. Build an iron golem. Got it. Fourth or so place. I was doing so good too. Did I get it? Yeah. I got in fourth. Punch the dragon egg. I at least got it once. Twice. Grow a tree. Got it. Third place that one, so I got points. It doesn't matter. I only have 4 points. I came in second, so I got a couple points there. Oh no, I got third. Jump in the spot on the air. I don't know what to do on that one. Remove the poison effects. No. Milk. Milk removes it. Don't get killed by a zombie. I'm gonna get killed by a zombie. I got two of them right there. But I didn't die in first place, so. Or I didn't die first, so. Here, I'll stand here. Then they won't go after you guys. Nope. Get him! Way to go, though, first place. Okay, I'm saying it this time. I got 7 points. That was the best round. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked this video, let me know by hitting that like button. If you're new to the channel and you like what you're saying and think it's funny, I was about to say cool, but cool ain't cool no more. If you like what you see and want to see more of it, down below is the subscribe button, subscription button, whatever you want to call it. Click on that. And then next to it's the notification button. If you click on that, you'll know as soon as we post a video or when we do a live stream. And if you do subscribe, let us know down in the comments. And then in a future video, we will give you a shout out with your YouTube link down in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. You guys have a great day. Bye.